Hi everyone, this is Felicia with FP Handmade, and I thought I'd do a card share with you this evening. I don't have a D-stash because I am trying to not purchase anything in the month of October and try to use items that I already have in my own stash. So I thought I'd do a card share. So a friend of mine asked me to make a card for her. And the person that the birthday card is for really likes cows. So this was the card that I made. I did look online and saw this card. It was just a little bit different than this, but I couldn't get it out of my head. So I thought, okay, go ahead and make the card. It's cute as can be. So that's why it's keep popping in your head. So what I did was I used the Cricut. Create a critter. That's where I got my cow from. And then I used the Gina Marie die set, Stitch Sky die set. And that's where I got the heel and the clouds that have the little stitching on them. And then the little sun. And then I actually just printed out the Happy Birthday Martha off of my computer onto some cardstock. And then I added the brown polka dot, and I think it turned out really cute. I did pop up the sun, which was kind of a pain because I did put a piece of a pop up behind each one of those little rays. So but I don't know, I thought it was really precious, and I love that Jean Marie die set. It cuts perfectly. And then on the inside have this sentiment that I put in, and then I use some more of the colors, the paper from the front. And this paper is from Michaels, and it's their recollection paper, which I almost exclusively use on my card making, unless I get some paper from Joann's too. And then I used it on the brown or the cardstock craft envelope that I purchased from Michaels, which I almost exclusively use too. I guess that's my thing, to use the brown card craft color pre-folded card base. So that's that one. And then I made a card for a friend of mine. She did something really awesome for me, and I just wanted to show my appreciation. So I made this screen divider card, and she really loves Asian things, and so I thought this would be really cute to sit on her desk. It's just real simple. I used a cut from my Cricut and put a little bling there, and then the embossing folder from Cuddlebug. One is the bamboo, which you can see. And then the other one is koi fish. And I did pop them up on some foam. And what I did was, you could really see the foam under here. So I just took my black Sharpie and colored the foam. So it just, you can't even see it. And so this could sit on her desk by other Asian things she has on her desk. And then I wrote the sentiment on the back. So she doesn't have to share it with everyone. And the embossing folder that I used, as I said, was the bamboo from Cuddlebug. So, you know, all of it couldn't fit on here, but most, a large majority of it was able to fit on there. And then I used the Cuddlebug, the koi fish, the koi. And this one only has three kois on them, and they're kind of far apart. So I was trying to figure out how I could get, you know, this little piece I had to have two of the fish. So what I did was, I just kind of manipulated my paper in the embossing folder so I could get two. And what I did was, I turned the paper like this, my little square that I have. And then I was able to get two of the fish in there. And so what I'm going to do is, I was going to make an envelope for this, but I've changed my mind. And what I'm going to do is, I'm going to wrap a little round red bow or ribbon around it to keep it closed. And then I had purchased these stamping up. I think they're like gift bags at a garage sale I went to. I had showed, not a garage sale, but a sidewalk sale for my local scrapbook store. And I purchased these. I didn't know what I was going to do with them, but it fits in here perfectly. And then I put a little design on the front. And then I'll wrap the card with some tissue paper and include a gift card in here. So I think that's going to be pretty, sitting on her desk when she gets in tomorrow and open it up. So, like I said, I didn't have a haul video this weekend, but I did want to do a card share. So that's my little cow, and then that's my Asian screen. Now the screen I got off of Maymay Made It's website, or her YouTube channel rather, and it's called the Screen Divider Card with Cricut Explorer, and it's a free file share. So you can get the file from her. She's already done the measurements and everything to get this size of a screen, and then you can just make it yourself. I've made several of these cards using her free file share. So let me know what you think down below. Subscribe if you're not a subscriber, and everyone have a nice week coming up. Bye.